Okay, while I'm waiting, I can talk about this saw. Got it 2 days ago. Wait, yeah, no, 1 day ago, but it's first time I'm using it. Normally I have been only used battery version of clamping saw. So my expectation of this saw, of these few cuts I've made, is pretty good. But I need to get used to petrol, gasoline. Like, it needs some it needs some speed. But you have to give it some gas, some. The battery version is just fast right away. But it's nice to have a gasoline instead of the battery version.
Hey!